John Abraham zoomed into T-Series office in his Isuzu and made an entry like a real-life gangster. He looked hyper-busy and created quite a buzz with his entry. Emraan Hashmi was more slow-paced and posed for the paps even as he seemed busy on his phone call. Filmmaker Sanjay Gupta's gangster drama Mumbai Saga featuring John Abraham and Emraan Hashmi will debut in the theatres on the 19th of March 2021.